Hey guys, it's Angie from Destination WTF. I'm down here in Athens, Ohio, and I'm at the Ridges, which is formerly the Athens Lunatic Asylum. And directly behind me, as you see, is the TB house where they housed all of the TB patients. So we have our trusty little PSB7 spirit box, and we're going to be doing a quick session here before the sun goes down. So let's see if we get anything. I'm trying to do this really quick before anybody walks by.
Here's the TB building.
Okay, is there anybody out here that would like to chat? Are there any friendly spirits that still walk? That still walk these grounds? Can you show yourself in that window? Back to where? Hi. Are there any patients that still walk these grounds? I don't mean any harm, I come with respect. Just wanted to see if anyone would want to communicate. I'm gonna switch to AM. You can use this device to talk to us too. There's a car going by. Hello? Hi, were you a patient here? What was life like for you here? Do you want to try and go to the cemetery or whatever? We'll come back tomorrow. There's anybody that wants to talk. I heard you. Do you have a message? I'm a nurse, you can tell me if something's bothering you. Well, we're gonna be making our way out here. If you have anything that you wanna say. I'm not even hiding the fact that I'm using a spirit box. Thank you for talking. Do you have anything else to say before?
What?
Do you have anything else to say before?
What?
Do you have anything else to say before we go? Can you go that way then?
Yeah, I think if you just go to the end though, it's gonna get dark real quick.
They don't allow people in here after dark, guys. After sundown, and the sun is going down. Here's the front of the building.
Well, that's the TV building. This is not the...
Over here, this larger building is the former asylum.
Hi, is there anybody that still walks these grounds? Oh, that's alright. We'll check out the cemetery tomorrow. We're gonna be leaving. And do you have anything else to say before we go? thank you for speaking to us if you did. Okay, cop went by. Okay, thank you to anyone who came through and talked to us. You have to stay here, you can't follow us home. Have a good night. Look at that. Goodbye.